to our first match in the PLW New England title tournament. We've got Rob Hagen in the corner of his partner, Scott Levesque, the Hollywood Blockbusters, Michael Mark. Now,
is Netflix taking a lot of business from them?
I think so. Wow. However, that's neither here nor there. The part that...
On demand?
Yes. They're in demand, on demand service. Hagen and Levesque. Now, they are both in contention in this tournament for the New England title.
See the return.
And the return of Heavenly Johnny Angel. Not
man's
to be
been
ignored.
Been absent from Hollywood for over 7 years now.
Yeah, the last time he stepped in a PLW ring was in 2003. And he held the World Heavyweight Championship between 2001 and 2002 for some time. At least a good 6 months. He had a fantastic reign. Now, Levesque is in the ring. And here's the part that bothers me. Hagen's out with him. Hagen is in this tournament as well. And he'll be taking on Brickhouse Baker later. So I don't see why Hagen would want Levesque to win. But, of course, they are partners. So Heavenly Johnny Angel, I can't believe we're seeing him in the ring. And somehow he's in this tournament. New England Championship.
Well, if anything's going to make you come out of a semi-retirement, why not the New England title?
I don't know.
Why not take a crack at it? You and I both know a lot about this title, and of course I'm the greatest New England champion that's ever been in Power League.
The king of going to New England title tournaments, yes.
So I know a little bit about not only holding that title, but wrestling in a tournament for that title. When you hold the New England championship, you are One match, one injury, one cataclysmic event away from the world title.
That's right.
So why not come out of a semi-retirement? Why not have your tag team partner at ringside to help you out? Why not pull out all the stops? Why not have a cameraman that gets on the action? Good thing we're sitting here at ringside.
Levesque, the recipient of a sunset flip right there, and Hagen pulling Angel by the ankle right there.
And there you see, you pull out all the stops. You're going after the second most prestigious title in Power League Wrestling, and again, you're one event away from being from the world title. You're New England champion at any time. You can pull that card out of your pocket to get a shot at the world title.
You know, Menachem Mark, I remember you pulling that wild card back in 1995. New England champion, you took on, there was a man by the name of the Punisher, not Don Vega at that time, a man by the name of Brad Dantino, and you pulled a 2 out of 3 falls match, and you came up just a hair's breadth away from winning that world title. But you're right, you were the New England champion. There was also a point in 1998, 1999, I was a New England champion. And
the universal body by Johnny Angel. No, referee's not counting it. Distracted by
Hagen.
Rob Hagen.
Hagen up on the top, on the ring apron. Angel trying to get back in contention here. Wait, Levesque with the tights. He's got the 3 count.
An unceremonious return for Johnny Angel as he falls short there.
Scott Levesque, one of the half of the Hollywood Blockbusters, he's advancing to the second round of this title tournament. Unbelievable.
They keep going like this. They may be facing each other in the finals. Hagen and Levesque, tag team partners.
That's entirely possible.
Johnny Angel obviously disgusted with the outcome.
Definitely upset. Let's go back to the replay on that. Levesque in that ring. Heavenly Johnny Angel gets distracted by Levesque's partner, Rob Hagen. Levesque rolls up Angel, hooks the tights. and the referee doesn't see it and counts to three. Levesque going to the next round of this tournament.